Gas leak. This footpath was only done there recently. So that's it again now. Pity they can't do work properly. All this going over work is costing the council here in Limerick an awful lot of money. You can see here the footpath was only after being done there 6 months ago. So that's the problem here with the council, and it's going on all over the country.